Hello guys! Welcome back to my channel. Once again, this is Sir Mio Vlogs. Kamusta po kayong lahat? Welcome back to my channel. And for today's vlog, it's another garden update. The one that I will be featuring for today is one of the best trailing and hanging plants. This is one of the varieties and kinds and types of photos. This is called the Enjoy Photos. What really separates this photos compared to the golden one marble photos is that ang pinaka foliage po is nag-range from cream, white, dark green, and mint. So ito siya guys, so napakaganda ng kanyang foliage. So focus natin guys, kunin natin tong part na to. So observe guys na yung pinaka dahon niya, so is maliliit lamang po guys. So yung golden photos and marble photos po is malalaki yung dahon niya. Ito pong Enjoy Photos is napaka-liit lamang po. So yan siya, focus natin yung pinaka-dahon. For me, I consider this as variegated golden photos kasi po, dun sa pinaka-mga dahon niya is mapapansin nyo po na combination po siya ng dark green, mint green, and cream and white in color. So, kapansin-pansin ang pagkakaiba ng halaman na to kasi if you try to match and put this together, so kapag nilagay mo ang halaman na to sa ibang mga halaman sa bahay, madali po siyang makita at mapansin kasi yung pinaka-foliage niya is very attractive and very kind. It's one of a kind, guys. So, nag-trail na po siya. So, one of my good friends, guys, is nagregaluhan po ako ng ganitong halaman. And swerte daw po kayo, guys, kapag one of your good friends, classmates, special ones, loved ones, and relatives and other people, mas-maswerte po kayo kapag nagregaluhan kayo ng mga halaman because that symbolizes life. Kasi po lahat ng mga halaman po is may buhay. So what does it mean? So it means that that person wants to have a tie or a tight connection. So that person wants to have a strong relationship, want to develop that strong sense of harmonious relationship with you. So ito siya guys, so nag-trail na po siya, ayan. Napakaganda talaga ng aking halaman na Enjoy Photos. So nagpapasalamat ako sa nagbigay ng halaman na to. Kasi for me, I consider this Enjoy Photos as one of those exotic and rare variety of photos plant po. So I'm planning to propagate this. So one of my good friends also suggested that kapag nag-trail na yung halaman mo na Enjoy Photos, that's the best time for you to propagate this. And for you to take care of this, there are several tips, plant care tips that my friend, and based also from the other plant enthusiasts, this photos that doesn't want direct light. So this doesn't require any full sun because the more you do it, the more it will have scorched leaves and there's a possibility na magkaroon po siya ng brown edges po. So yan siya. So Sir Mio Vlogs is very happy because nag-lush na po ang kanyang halaman na Enjoy Photos. Ayan po siya guys. So mapapansin nyo na ready na siya for propagation kapag may mga lumabas na po na mga ugat sa pinakatangkay. Ito po ay tinatawag na aerial roots. So best season na pwede mong ipropagate ang Enjoy Photos, huwag mo siyang ipropagate kapag summer kasi mainit siya. So I think it's best based on what I read and research during spring. Ayan guys. So ito po siya. Napakaganda right? So nag-trail na po siya. Tignan natin yung pinakababa guys. Tenen! Ayan na po guys. So napakaganda. So ito yung pinakadulo ng aking Enjoy Photos po. Napakahaba na po niya. Sa tingin ko, this is for about, ayan, tignan natin yung haba guys, kung kaya ng video natin. Ayan siya. Diba, mapapansin nyo na, I think this is mga 48 inches guys. Napakaganda po, ayan o. So, ito yung pinakadulo niya. So, just like what other photos plant, yung pag-aalaga dito is minimal caring lamang po ang kailangan, guys. So, wag na wag nyo pong hayaan na matuyo ang pinaka top soil ng ating halaman. Ayan siya, guys. So, napakaganda, diba? So, wag na wag nyo pong hayaan na maging tigang ang lupa ng ating Enjoy Photos. Kasi that is one of the causes kung kaya nawawala yung variegation ng ating halaman. So, there are certain types of photos na mas gustong gusto ang sunlight. Ayan, guys. So, napakaganda, diba? Nakakatuwa po talaga. Sir Mi Vlogs is very much happy. Kasi po yung pinakahalaman ko na Enjoy Photos is lumalaki na pong malusog. And nag-lush at naging bushy na po siya. Ito po yung pinaka mother plant niya sa pinakadulo, guys. Ayan siya, diba? Napakaganda po. Nakakatuwa talaga, guys. Promise. So kapag may halaman kayo na color green or any gold or yellow at home, that represents prosperity, abundance, riches, wealth, and life. Naging addict ako sa pangongolekta at paghahalaman at naging plantito na rin ako during pandemic, guys. Instead of focusing my time to the things that are not important, so what I decided to do is I started planting, gardening. And alam nyo ba, guys, napakaraming benefits ng paghahalaman or gardening or planting. First is natanggal ang aking stress. So this is one of those things that can help you get rid of those stress, anxiety at home. Then second, that really boosts your confidence. Third, that will make you happy, glad. Next is that will make you inspired and motivated every day. Kumbaga, pag gising nyo kapag nakikita nyo na maganda, namumulaklak, namumukadkad at color green at lumalaking healthy ang ating mga halaman. Of course, that is one of the reasons why we are happy every day. So itong Enjoy Photos, guys, is malaki ang naitulong neto. So you can place this in the side or at the sides of your living room, especially doon sa east corner portion, because this can get rid of those bacilli that can also one of the aids for us to absorb those negative energies, anxiety. Kung may mga sharp angle doon sa pinakabahay nyo, ilagay nyo to, because this is one of the house plants that are considered best trailing, climbing, and hanging po. Napakaganda, right? So that also, based on what I researched and read, that also may cut the chi, negative energies at home. So huwag kayo magpapawala ng Enjoy Photos, kasi this also one of those air filtering and air purifying plants. So kapag mapapansin nyo, guys, na kapag may dumi sa pinakadahon, may mga alikabok na naglipa na dito, tapos nilagay nyo siya dun sa sides ng inyong bahay, especially sa living room, that means na sinala niya, filter at purify ang pinakahangin dun sa inyong bahay. Ayan siya, guys. Diba napakaganda po talaga? So, Sir Mi Vlogs is an avid collector of different types, varieties, and kinds of photos. Meron din po akong marble photos, golden photos, Enjoy Photos. Tatlo pa lang siya, guys. I'm planning to have 3 more. So, one of my good friends, so isa rin po siya sa mga plant enthusiasts and feng shui experts. Sabi niya, is bibigyan niya ako ng halaman. So, different variety ng photos. Marami kasing kinds and types ang photos, guys. So, they only differ in terms of their foliage, variegation, at kung paano sila magkaroon ng yung tinatawag na, kasi based on what I read and research, pwedeng mamulaklak ito, pero kalimitan lamang po. That rarely happens. So, lahat po ng photos, same same caring lamang po ang ibibigay natin sa kanila. Ayan guys, napakaganda po, di ba? I hope you've learned something new relevant today. And also guys, yung pinaka last, so ang pinaka soil na gagamitin natin sa ating enjoy photos is, of course, there are two types. Two considerations when we are planning to propagate and have this kind of plant at home. First, see to it that the soil is fast draining. Second is fast absorbing. So never use soils that are not fast draining and absorbing, because there's a possibility, tendency, one of the causes of root rot is yung overwatering. So kasi may mga soils na hindi kaagad nag-absorb ng tubig. So that is one of the causes or aids para mabulok ang ating dahon, ang ating ugat. So kapag nabulok din yung pinaka ugat, of course, lahat ng parts is maapektuhan. One of the important parts of our golden photos or any other plant is, of course, yung pinaka ugat. Wag na wag po tayong gagamit ng soil na hindi fast draining and fast absorbing. Also, be sure na gagamit din po tayo ng loam soil. Combination siya ng loam soil, perlite, coco peat, and yung pumice po. Ayan guys, another plant update about the plants that I have in our mini garden in Gomez Street, Pamplona 1, Las Piñas City. Thank you so much guys. Salamat talaga sa, salamat po sa walang sawang pagmamahal at suporta sa patuloy niyong panonood ng aking video. Hanggang sa muli, God bless us all. Salamat po.